Hey friends, thanks for joining us here today. Today, Goblin Griff is going to show you how to eliminate an opponent while mounted. Alright friends, he's headed over toward a little bit south of Anvil Square. You may notice that he's not looking for a boar or a wolf, but instead he's looking for a motorbike. Yes, a motorbike counts as a mounted item. So he's going to take that motorbike and then head on over to his favorite spot to hunt wolves. Wolves count too, friends. So let's see if we can find a wolf. Let's eliminate three opponents to complete this quest. You can, of course, take your motorcycle too and eliminate opponents. So hopefully that helps you well. Alright, let's go. Shattered. Oh, Shattered is gonna be the store. Oh, unfortunately, there's a poor visualized sound effect. So let's just keep going toward the circle, Griff. Maybe you'll see a boar on the way. I'm sorry, not a boar. A wolf. There's a lot of wolves near the citadel too. Also, if you have to go to friends and fields, but so far none of these locations look like they're going to be in a circle. So, you just do it the old-fashioned way and take out an opponent. Eliminate players. Eliminate an opponent while mounted. Remember, use a motorcycle, kill a wolf, or kill another opponent. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you found it useful, please give it a big thumbs up. Good job, Griff.